Mr. Jericho, when did you get back?
How am I?
She's Claire.
I see her. She hasn't been sleeping at home the last two nights. Sorry.
Do you know, without my glasses, nor do you.
Came looking for Claire. I was worried about her.
I could fill a bus with men who are worried about Claire Romilly, but that's no reason why I shouldn't go to the police. She's gone missing.
Miss Wallace?
Angels dance upwards.
What?
I don't know. Do you have any idea what you're saying?
Leaving.
You think Claire is a traitor? Of course it matters. Look, probably flirting with an officer and forgot to file those intercepts, so she hid them, rather than get told off.
Pushing away.
You really are mad, aren't you? Any part in this little amateur sleuthing adventure?
Miss...
What exactly is your interest here?
You can reach me at Armstrong's guest house in Albion Street. Bach.
Oh, we must go.
Oh, I can't. I'm on the night shift.
Oh, Hester. Poor you.
Good morning.
Thank you for your note. Take it, it's about Claire. You heard anything?
She hasn't turned up, that's what you mean.
But you've got something.
I don't know why I'm doing this. These messages are encoded in the standard cipher for the Russian campaign. We call it Kestrel.
Kestrel.
Intercepted in March and April. Not counting the last four on April 17th, which you found. I've written down the dates and times.
Just to take my word for it.
God preserve me. Another one. I seem to move, Mr. Jericho, in an endless round from one patronizing male to another, forever being told what I am and what I am not allowed to know. That ends here. So, what would she need to read them? But you can ask me to sneak into the index room and risk getting hung up by my thumbs. Cheerio, then.
Oh, Miss Wallace! She'd need a Typex machine.
Where would Claire get hold of the Kestrel settings for April the 17th?
She couldn't. Unless she had help. Kestrel will be filed in Hut 6. It's your hut.
So now I'm a traitor too? Well, maybe she got access to one of the Typex machines from you.
Stuck.
Look, the first seven ADUs were decoded. Now, what happens to decoded messages? Well, then they get filed with everything else in the main registry. Once or twice to check some... No. No, 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 no. 6. Control. Kestrel intercepts, March and April. But... there are complications. Note, dated April the 17th, referring all inquiries to the office of the Director General.
And that night, then he gets his orders straight from the Prime Minister.
Maybe. Maybe not. I've got the hang of this detective work. Can you help me? Machine Room needs the Kestrel settings for the last couple of weeks. They've... I know. Please don't tell. It was actually a friend of mine. Why? Mr. Mermogen.
Christ.
It's all
least there's still a chance we can read the ones you found in Claire's bedroom. Pam, does Bo Manor keep copies of everything they send us?
Yes. It's all there on file.
Thank you.
Hello. Could I...
This label, Hunter's Burlington Arcade.
I can't.
Yes, you can. It's easy.
No, really, oh. You do it.
Right, left. You're getting the hang of it.
Mary Jane Hawkins. It is German. Name. Polish name.
Tom.
Oh my God.
Come on.
What?
Come on. My God. That's why the file was empty. Bo Manor was ordered to stop intercepting the signals.
Copied it into the German book and she had to tell...
What?
Missing in action.
Huck killed her. Why?
Because he...
Secret!
I can't...
Sorry, I'm late.
You're all right.
I was getting worried about you two.